Today I have a very interesting guitar I want to show you, not only because of its look and the off-center sound, but because there are a couple of really cool features on this guitar. So, without further ado, let's check it out. Ciao ragazzi, I'm Danilo and welcome back to another video. This is the EA X4 Pro from a company called Enya. And starting with the obvious, take a look at this top. How cool is it? This, as you can clearly tell, is not wood, but the whole guitar is made entirely from carbon fiber. And there are a lot of great advantages of having an acoustic guitar made from carbon fiber. Except one, the price tag. Even just by looking at the guitar, the top, the sound and everything, you will think this is a very expensive guitar. And that's because carbon fiber guitars are expensive. But what if I tell you that the price tag on this beauty is well under $1,000? Not bad at all. But as I was saying at the beginning of the video, the material is not the only key feature of this guitar. But before we dive into the full spec tour, there's one question that needs to be sorted first. How does it sound? So, let's hear it mic'd up, no cables and, spoiler alert, turned off. It sounds really good, not only listening back to the recording, but playing it in person as well, you have a different hearing experience due to the offset sound hole. It's closer to you and you get a nice projection. One thing I noticed is that you have more low-end bass frequencies coming out from the hole in this position that I don't think you would feel if the hole was centered. Now, let's quickly go through the specs of this guitar. You have golden Enya branded tuning machines that feel good and they do their job well, so it's not a problem. Then we find a Tusk nut and a Tusk settle in the bridge as well, which is great to see. Carbon fiber top, as we said, and a satin carbon fiber composite for the neck and the back, which may feel like plastic at the touch, but it's not. This carbon fiber composite is much stronger and more resistant than plastic. Not only that, but by not having any wood at all, you don't have to worry about temperature swing, for example, that may affect the guitar, like going from somewhere really hot to somewhere really cold and vice versa. Also, humidity is no longer a problem, and that's one of the biggest advantages of having a guitar built from carbon fiber. Remember when I said let's hear the guitar turned off? That brings us to another killer feature of this guitar, which is this one. This is a very special preamp called Enya Acoustic Plus System. Pressing the volume button, the preamp section turns on, and we have of course volume and tone controls for the piezo pickup, which is pretty standard, but we also have a built-in mic to pick up the percussiveness of the top in the fingerstyle playing, and built-in effects. In fact, we have chorus, delay and two different reverbs, room and hall. Not only they come out from the jack output here, but you can also hear them coming directly from the guitar, without needing to plug it in. Check this out. I have reverb and delay at the moment. No cables at all, and I have tried other guitars with features like this one, and I'm still amazed every time. It is so cool. It makes practicing on the couch much more fun and immersive. Now let's hear back the guitar mic'd up, no cables, but with the preamp section turned on with some chorus and reverb coming out directly from the guitar. Much better, right? I promise I did not add any effect in post or anything. Everything you hear is coming directly from the guitar. This audio was recorded only using a microphone in front of the guitar, but like I said, you have a piezo and a mic built in, so let's plug it in and let's hear how it sounds. So, now that you have listened to all the options available on this guitar, let's go through what I liked, what I didn't like, and my final thoughts on the Enya X4 Pro. What I like about this guitar? The design and the construction. Not only it does look cool, but the guitar is light and very resistant to both impacts and temperature swings. I also really like the fact that at this price point, not only you have premium materials, but you do also have built-in effects. I wish I could stack more effects together, like having chorus and delay at the same time, instead of having to choose only one of them, but it's okay. The build quality is very good, it feels sturdy, robust, and I didn't catch any aesthetic flaws, although I wish I could have this amazing carbon fiber look on all the guitar and not only on the top. But again, this is not a huge deal, it's not like the guitar now sounds worse or anything, of course. My only complaint here is the missing tuner on the preamp. Even really cheap acoustic guitars now have built-in tuners on the preamp section, and this one, having reverb, delay, chorus and everything, but not a tuner, really bugs me. Of course, you can just use a tuner clip like this one and problem solved, but I really wish there was one already built-in. And that was it. This was the Enya X4 Pro. Of course, I will leave you the links down in the description below for the full specs and if you want to check out the guitar for yourself. As always, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and I'll catch you in the next one. Ciao!